question. This is the other side of the head. I decide to make the flower go up instead of falling down, just for a bit of a twist. So at the back it will look like this, which is pretty.